I'm like, what you making 10 years in 2 days?
Let us love me. I'm having sex with your mom.
Where is my sweet love, KJ? There you are, all the way over there. I miss you. I miss you. Jump for me, I jump for you. Yeah, 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 yeah. We are the jumping fools. Yeah, we are.
Teammates just look at me like I'm fucking crazy. I am fucking crazy. You better look out, bitch.
Dude, I want the crazy guy next to me when I'm going to war. I want the pacifist. I want the guy who's ready to kill everyone.
That's right, that's me. I'm gonna kill everyone. Shoot all the zombies, all the people.
Get the hell away from me.
One of my kids today asked me about draft dodgers and if they get shot in the head.
Not draft dodgers. Which, he's thinking of deserters.
No. That's what he asked, though. And I was just kind of like, no.
I like that idea. I like where his head's at.
I was like,
they should.
It's not a very honorable thing to do, and you do go to jail for it.
Holographic sight unlocked, hell yes. Oh. Svida sniped.
I would really love to sprint since I'm wide out in the open. Thank you, game. Thank you for screwing me by not letting me sprint. I don't want to stare down my sight.
KJ, you sound happy. I like that.
KJ says, I'm enjoying this game.
I am enjoying this game. I'm not enjoying the fact that my guy's incapable of sprinting.
Yeah, holographic sight for the win.
I would love to sprint right now. I'm right out in the open trying to rush now.
I found, because I've kind of experienced that a little bit too, if you let your joystick, your left joystick, go back to neutral, like if you let it go all the way back to center, like stop moving for a second, it'll reset your sprint so you can run again.
Yeah. That works sometimes, but not when you're in the wide open in a firefight.
Yeah, it's like, hey, stop running for a second so I can run away faster.
Yeah. And even then, it still doesn't work all the time.
I know this guy was over here. Where'd he go?
And just like in Bad Company 2, 95% of the people are sniping.
That should actually be to our advantage if we can get close to the bomb.
True.
If we can get close to the bomb.
Therein lies the annoying.
Be advised, charge has been set. Over.
Then I do occasionally get what happened to you, where it doesn't do anything. I just can't sprint, period. It doesn't bring up my sight or anything.
Really? You come over to desiccate my corpse after we just destroyed the bomb site that you were camping near? I hope you fucking die.
That might have been me.
No, I don't think so.
On top of you, who died. I was trying to sprint, but I was aiming down the site, and I was clicking every button like a freaking wild man because I'm pissed because I can't sprint.
That's it, we gotta move up!
It's a vicious cycle. Bull crap. What is the... I think the MP443 was a fucking pistol.
Drops down in front of a guy. Yep. Oh, and six. Fantastic. I can't do that shit. Our squad makes way the hell back here.
I stopped to take a piss because I did. That's how long these goddamn games are. I can't piss in between rounds.
Yay, I finally got 10 points because the squad spawned on top of me.
It was me!
First point of the game.
There you go, congratulations. Where am I at? I'm not much better. Teammate.
Damn it,
boss.
Animals, what the hell? Why is it you always choose this time? I'm in the middle of something. Did jump up on me. Lobo, get on the couch. Come on. Lobo, move. Go lay down. Come on. Up. Come on. Lobo, up. If you're gonna... Oh my god, dog.
Come back. 40 points.
Get on the couch. Come on.
You've been terrible. Congratulations. Here's a bonus. No effing way. Can I have a gas mask on? What the fuck is that?
Lola, get up or go away. Jesus, make up your mind. Here, tell this at him.
Shit! He doesn't even care anymore.
Lola, up! Come on, thank you.
Your gun looks like a fucker.
It is. What the fuck just happened to me? Must have been a... Did it even say? I don't know. I killed two guys, and then there was a sudden jolt, and I was dead. But it didn't... Maybe I got killed by grenades, because I didn't see it. Is that guy in the corner? Teammate walked right past him after chasing him into that fucking room? I'm apparently 0-4 against that guy. I do love the vault. It's such an awesome little animation.
Be advised, we got an enemy soldier on the move in the air. Over.
Oh, Jesus. I kind of just fell off some scaffolding. It happened.
Wow. That hit
everywhere.
Whoa, that hit right at my feet.
I was getting hit markers on them, nothing was happening to me, and then I get one hit. He's down to 15% high, apparently. No way.
That guy is sitting in that little gap between those trains like a fucking bitch. Seriously?
He's at 100% health. What about the hit markers I just got on him?
Squatch bomb. What the fuck? Did that guy shotgun me from that range? It doesn't even say. And he's dead. Because he fired one bullet and I was dead. I apparently got killed by no one. It showed no stats, no person. It's just like, hey, you're suddenly fucking dead. How does that feel?
That happened to me once. Fire.
And that guy, I unloaded on him first, and somehow he kills me faster with a freaking submachine gun than I do with an assault rifle. He's only got 69%. Wow. Okay.
I don't think I like the fact that they have the high pods.
Move it up, let's
hey,
go!
This guy's head glitching now. And his gun's more accurate because of
job playing that, by the way. I just barely got in there and was able to hold it just long enough.
Alright, let's move up.
Whoa!
Alec.
Holy crap, that RPG went right through my legs, I think.
Okay, crawl crawled up the escalator, turned the corner, and see, like, four guys all facing the other direction. So, like,
out of ammo.
But I did.
Got a laser Glock. I will cover you with my laser Glock. Can't tell if there's a guy across the way or not. I'm going upstairs. There's nothing up here. Overlook at the bomb site.
No way that guy did not die.
Where at?
A. No. I don't really know where I was, so I can't tell you.
Fair enough.
He is where I was, though.
Oh, yeah. Get pistoled in the face.
I don't know where A is. I've been all over that building, and I cannot find A.
I'm also not certain where it is. Is there, like, an underground or something?
Well, just based on... It's gotta be, like, ground level.
Guys are at the bomb.
Every time I leave the building, I die and... It's kind of crappy that we have that building secured and we still can't plant A because we can't find it.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell that's about. The only thing I can think is we've checked the entire building as if there's some sort of underground. There was a guy just around that corner by the location. Found it? Where the fuck was it?
I don't know. I don't know.
Be advised, the area has been neutralized, over.
Oh, it was in this little shop on the side. That's weird.
I looked through those and I never saw it.
It was tucked in behind this little counter. through a wall, apparently? I keep getting points for attack order followed, and I don't know what it means.
Yeah. I just go.
There's a guy disarming B right now. Never mind, he exploded. Win.
I don't know where he came from. I was watching the whole time.
He came from the backside.
Giggity.
It's gonna be the next game by the time it gets done showing me all my ribbons and shit. Combat efficiency, machine gun ribbon, marksman ribbon, machine gun ribbon, savior ribbon, rush winner ribbon.
Rah, 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 rah. You know, it does seem odd to me that in the beta they didn't use maps that had vehicles.
I'm not. They're trying to compete with Call of Duty, so they're trying to de-emphasize the vehicles.
By adding.
You get yourself killed by being stupid. You're being stupid! Dross! Get shanked, bitch! X18 Safari, your dog tag is mine.